marginal concept is an important concept in economics. It expresses the small changes between two or more variables. In the previous week, we learned how to find the marginal function from a total function by using the concept of differentiation. This week, you were introduced to a new concept called integration that has been portrayed as the reverse of differentiation. Integration is used to find the original function from the marginal function. In this video, we will learn how to get back the original function or the total function from a marginal function. A shopkeeper sells 10 packets of bread for rupees 30 and earns a total revenue of rupees 300. Towards the end of the day, she sells the 11th packet for rupees 20, and at the end of the day, her total revenue from the sales is rupees 320. What is her marginal revenue? By definition, marginal revenue is the additional revenue earned from additional unit of goods sold. Therefore, her marginal revenue is rupees 20, that is the additional revenue earned from the last unit. This is the mathematical expression for marginal revenue. If we observe this market over time, we may arrive at a functional relationship between the marginal revenue and output or sales. Suppose a firm is faced with this marginal revenue function. If you are wondering from where do we get this equation, try recalling week 2 where we discussed about economic models. In this example, we have taken the simplest form of equation, that is a linear equation. Putting different values for Q, we get different value for MR. Now look at this graph carefully. MR is measured on the y-axis as it is a dependent variable, and output is measured on the x-axis as it is an independent variable. Consider two points A and B. At A, output is 20 units, and at B, output is 30 units. Using the MR function, can you calculate the MR for each output? At Q equal to 20, MR is equal to 28. And at Q equal to 30, MR is equal to 22. Now look at the area under the MR curve between point A and B. Can you calculate the area of this region? We can divide the region into a triangle and a rectangle. The area of the triangle gives 30, and the area of the rectangle gives 220, and the total area is equal to 250. This area under the curve is the change in total revenue while increasing output from 20 to 30. There is a mathematical formula to calculate this area. The technique of integration can calculate the area under a curve between two points without drawing the graph and without finding the area of the triangle or rectangle separately. By definition, integrating the marginal function gives the total function. Now, if output is 0, total revenue is 0. Therefore, C is equal to 0. This is the total function. When Q is equal to 20, TR is equal to 680. When Q is equal to 30, TR is equal to 930. So, change in total revenue when output changes from 20 to 30 is 250. Now, let us use the concept of definite integral to solve this problem. As was calculated using the graphical analysis, 250 is the area under the MR curve between the points A and B. Since the MR equation is a linear equation, we could easily calculate the area by using the graphical method. But when we have a curve, the calculation of the area under the curve becomes difficult, and then we can use the definite integral. Let us consider the cost function from the cost theory and try to find out the total function from the marginal cost function by using the concept of definite integral. Consider this marginal cost function. Let us first try to draw the graph of this function. You can pause the video and try it yourself. This is the graph of the marginal cost function. Quantity or output is measured along the x-axis and marginal cost is measured along the y-axis. The graph is obtained by putting different values for Q to get the values for MC, and then joining the points gives the MC curve. Consider two points P and R. The value of output at point P is 5 and at point R is 10. As we have seen in the previous example, the area under the MC curve between points 5 and 10 gives the total cost. We can calculate the area under the curve by drawing a rectangle and a triangle. Can you calculate the total area of the shaded region? But the sum of the two areas will be greater than the area under the MC curve. Because the area of the triangle will also include the orange region that lies above the MC curve. Let us use the technique of definite integral to find the area under the MC curve between 0.5 and 10. This is the mathematical expression for definite integral in this case. Therefore, when quantity changes from 5 units to 10 units, the total cost changes by 691.67. Now, we can easily find the area of the orange region, that is 83.33.